Hey guys, I just you gotta check this out. I'm here at the Mount Scott Park, walking around playing Pokemon Go, and I seen this on the ground, and it's a locked up bike. Somebody locked up here to keep safe, and the assholes came along and stole every fucking piece off of you can. This is pretty bad. If you can't steal the whole bike, you might as well take all the tires and the pedals and the handlebars and the seat off of it you can. Jesus Christ. Anyways, guys, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Talk to you later.